Hi, my name is Amanda Northcross, and I gave a seminar presentation today about community engaged research and air quality monitoring.
And hi, my name is Elgin Avila. I'm an MPH candidate here at George Washington University, and I attended her seminar. And I just wanted to ask you a quick question, particularly regarding social justice and environmental work that you do. Could you please explain the intersection between those two?
Sure. So some of my work falls into this category of environmental justice or environmental injustice. And so what that refers to are communities, particularly Black and Brown communities, both here in the United States and as well as in Brazil, where the seminar was about today. These communities are being impacted disproportionately by environmental hazards. And in many cases, the reason why those hazards exist can be linked back to issues of systemic racism or environmental racism. And this is where we start to see the intersection, where the reason why communities are being exposed are because of inadequacies with, are because of issues around social justice. And so to really be able to understand not just the exposures and the health impacts, and to get a full picture of what's happening, it's important to take a step back and also look at what's occurring from a social justice lens as well. And so that's kind of the intersection that I'm working in.
Thank you very much for the question.